Zauer, buddy. Hello. Good morning. It's another bright day. Ooh. Stuff up me this time. Picking out what I need, what I don't need. Might need yoga mats, so I'll bring them. Because I'm working outside today, not at the gym. Outside at the park instead. It's a little bit easier that way. And today we'll be accompanied by Misato. I gotta do some shopping first, pick up a couple things, get a snack, and then be on our way over there too. Afterwards, we'll have some late afternoon New World game play on the second channel. Alright, I don't know if I can carry this like this. Let me see. How to carry. Stand it up. Stand it up. Skate with it like that. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Alright. Hi, Skeets. Hi, Trade Band. Hi, Krakos. Hi, Swine Gecko. Hi, Seven. Hi, Dante. Hi, Vanquished Ghost. Hello, Food Cart. Offalin. Hello, Red Bull. Zao. Just gonna go buy some shoes today. I'm gonna buy something else today. Don't quite have time to run all the way to the shoe shop. Hey, Mom. Lots of people traveling. Lots of visitors in the city. Particularly from Tokyo. You might not notice during the stream today, because we're staying to pretty local spots. Maybe we'll see it tomorrow. But yeah, some people have 4 days off straight. So, everyone's traveling, being a tourist. Am I gonna watch the Olympics openings? I don't know. Am I? Probably already happened. So, no, I'm not. I don't think I've ever seen it live before. I might have seen past recordings. Never watched that live. I don't give a fuck about that. Trying to save time by skateboarding today. A lot of back and forth walking. The park we're going to is on the river, so it's kind of nice. Misato says people go there to work out. I don't know how. There's not equipment there. There's not even really grass. That's why I brought the yoga mats just in case, because I don't know what she's thinking. ...8 p.m. Tokyo time. Oh, okay, okay. Hasn't happened yet then. Shopping here. 8 p.m. tonight. I guess I could watch it. I don't know how, but I might be around. I might be sleepy. I don't know. I'm normally sleeping around here. I'll watch a rerun. here. What do I need again? I need a hedgehog toy. No, I don't need a hedgehog. I need to do a little food shopping. Not right now, though. Actually, we can do that after we have sushi with Misato. That'll be like 3 p.m. I don't think they sell deodorant in Japan. Can't find that, man. Oh, there we go. $40? What's the difference between fusion and fusion power? Hey, wait a second. This one. You know what? I like this. I'm just buying this box. How's there 6 blades? I only count 5. Okay. This might be a deodorant. No, I think it's just lotion. Hello. Hi, Joby Des. Got a car. No. Thanks. Okay. offered me a coupon booklet. I said no, though. I don't buy stuff that often. Buy food often. I don't buy stuff often. Stuff. Okay. I'm gonna go get a drink farther down there. You just gotta watch for coppers. Kinda hard to carry this stuff. I should just wear the bag. Oh fuck, there's coppers. Styrofoam and stuff. Oh, it went the other way. Huh. Yeah. Let's make a break for it. Oh shit, they're still gonna see me. Never mind. I gotta wait for the next one. Goddamn. Going in the Family Mart is so difficult. It's like that meme I posted on Discord. Skateboarding's an Olympic sport, but it's also a crime. Skateboarding's a crime, not an Olympic sport. Oh wait. Oh wait, it is an Olympic sport. Stupid is stupid. You guys waiting for me? Let's go around. Okay. Shooting is an Olympic sport, but a crime to do it in the street. Is it? I don't remember watching shooting. Get a small drink snack thing. Do you intend to go to Tokyo during the Olympics? No. Go to Tokyo at 1,000 subscribers. Oh, they just did a flyby thing? Oh, okay. Okay. Assuming there was no COVID and you could go see the Olympics, why would I go to Tokyo for the Olympics when you can't stream it? To stand outside Family Mart? But the Olympics are going on and I can't see them? What's the point? Where's the protein bars? Oh. Ah. This'll be enough. Because I didn't know I can't stream it. Ah. Yeah, you can't stream it. We say this almost every day. I might need a command for it. We do tell people every day that. It's Anna Sweet! I want something salty. Chips are salty. Hello. Okay. Yeah, sure. Uh-huh. card. I don't know if there would be other stuff going on outside of the Olympics, but I would assume not. Even during regular time, it's not going to be any different than it normally is. Got these like... That's cool. Yeah, at least 7 a.m. your time, yeah. That's why I don't stream at 8 p.m. my time. Ain't no one online. That's when I go to sleepy sleep. Take a nap. Alright. Got my vitamin drink. Protein bar. Chips. Where I am for you. Yeah. West Coast is even stranger. Well, it'll be Friday night though. Wait. Oh, it's Thursday night. Never mind. He has to buy a point card. Oh, no. Did he? No point card. No official website that I know of. I'm waiting for someone to post something. I saw at least one channel that will be streaming it from Twitch. I'm sure there's more. People that have been authorized to go there and stream it, but it's on Twitch. I'm sure someone will catalog a list of URLs once they start going. It's kind of hard to say before it has happened yet, I guess. Of it will be on Peacock. What's Peacock? Oh, I've heard of it. Okay.
Netflix version of, Comcast version of Netflix. Peacock. I can't even say the word without laughing. I can't subscribe to something named Peacock. A lot of chips in this bag. I just wanted 3 chips for the salt. I'm sweating it out. It's hot, even inside. Seen a peacock? Yeah, they run around the Detroit Zoo. They don't have a cage, they just run around the zoo, like where people walk. They'll go wherever they want. I gotta start skating soon. It's a bit of a jog there. Oh. I just wanted 3 chips. I'm gonna put sunblock on. You can feel the UV under here. I just like the crunchiness of these ones. I can adjust this chance of wind loss, yep. double checking where this park is. I think I know what she's talking about. Oh, it's almost by the grocery store. Dang. Yeah. A little over 2 kilometers. Start streaming the opening ceremonies in 6 hours. Yep, that'll be almost 8 p.m. here. Sounds about right. I'm sure they'll start a little bit before 8. 6 hours from now is 7:15 p.m. Want to go on CBC. The ghetto park workout. Thank you. 91.5 F. Not bad. Got the yoga mats between my legs. I wonder if she's bringing her bike out here. Should have asked. Now back to my house. Smells like the ocean. Thank you.
audio might have become disconnected again. Speakers turned off.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll refund you your points when I get back.
Fixed it.
Okay. We gotta go. There's an ambulance coming. We gotta go. Got a huge curb. Oh, jeez. Whoa. No bicycle parking. And then 1,000 bicycles. Maybe it's the same one. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, not much for sidewalk over here. Hey, Indian food. Didn't know that was there. Very hard to skate over, yes. I have to go very slow. Otherwise, I might fall. Depends which way the grooves are going. So these ones are straight with the board, so I can do that. But if they're going the other direction, then it's like a complete stop. So here they're going the horizontal instead. You can hear it. Alright, how do we get over there?
What time is it? 1:29.
I wonder if she's already here. I haven't spoken yet today. I guess you gotta go around this thing. This crazy thing. Hey, we don't see the boat running usually. Okay, I see 5 dudes sunbathing. Yeah, smiley face over there. What's that? Whoa! I can't stop. Actually, I can stop. I feel my phone jiggling. She's probably messaging me saying, Cedia, you're going the wrong way. Oh. Oh, this might be better over here. Alright, let me see. My messages are not sending. Ooh. I don't know if she meant over here by the fountain. Start over here. Whoa. Okay. Oh yeah, we can chill over here first. This is fine. It's kind of funny. The Japanese girls don't sunbathe, but the guys do. There's like a dozen guys here sunbathing. I guess she just got off work, is what she said. Over here. That's rare. Okay, my messages are sending now. We should probably go over there. There's more like room in the grass, unless she wanted to use these obstacles for exercising somehow. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's backwards here. Not a cicada or a bird, because, oh my god. Fucking bug. I think I saw a dead one on the sidewalk last night. I thought it was a cockroach. It's kind of scary. I think it was a dead cicada. Or maybe just its skeleton shell that it might shed. I think that was the whole thing. It is. I didn't think it would be that nice, because we've been here before several times. But when it's hot, it's okay. Because you got the grass and the water. Ah, she must have worked nearby. Hey, what's up? Nothing. I just brought some mats right there.
Why are there many like half naked guys around here?
Oh.
Hi everyone.
Yeah, all the guys like tanning. So many.
What's going on here?
I don't know, we're just talking.
Are you ready to die?
Ready to die? I'm sorry?
Where do we work? Here?
I don't... There's more space over there, unless you like here. I don't... What do you normally do?
どこでもいいよ. Like anywhere, it's fine.
Anywhere?
Here or there? I'm really leggings. See?
Oh! Oh, nice.
I have to take it off. Is that yours?
Yeah.
Cool!
Like, in case he didn't want to be on the grass, I brought yoga mats. That you can put on the grass.
Maybe
there's
some shade, so maybe we can go there.
Okay. Sounds good. Did you bring a bike?
Oh, I parked there, so...
Ah, alright.
Like, I
want to
try.
You want to try?
No, I'm gonna get
try.
Injured.
Oh, it's easy.
Do they
want
to get tanned,
or
they were just...
Yeah, well, tanning salons here are expensive.
It's so weird to see, like, Jeremy half-naked guys.
What's wrong with half-naked guys?
I mean, just... weird to see.
Really?
I mean, I don't want to see.
Can I take my shirt off?
I mean, is there... I don't want to be mean to
you. You what?
I mean, like... If they're like, have like, nice belly, maybe they can short it off, but...
Oh, so it's okay if they have a nice body, yeah. But not if they don't? Yeah, sure. Oh, that's yours. Ooh. I mean, you might not want to go to a beach in the US, though.
What do you mean?
Not everyone has the perfect beach body.
I mean, it's just weird to see that Japanese people do that because we don't really do that. I don't know.
I know.
Just me.
I know. Well, I went to the beach twice this week.
Okay.
And
yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, it was just guys sunbathing, not any girls. The guys like the sunbathing.
Were you sad because there are no photos?
Me? No. Chat though, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Why is that dude screaming in the background? I think he's looking for his kid.
Someone screaming?
His kid ran away.
Okay.
This is our tree, our shade. What's she say? She's gonna go jogging? Oh, she's taking her pants off. Okay. Okay. Wait, I don't understand. Didn't you say you were just working?
Huh?
Did you say you were just working?
I got off my work.
You were wearing that underneath your work clothes?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because,
ready to go.
I don't wanna... too lazy to change my clothes, so...
Yeah. Well, that's a good idea.
Alright. But it was so hot, though.
My work clothes are my gym clothes.
Good. Oh shit. So what are we gonna do?
We're gonna do some core, some abs, some body strength training all around.
Okay.
Do you want a blue or black one?
I'm already tired.
What? We just got here. You took off your pants and you're tired.
But it's freaking hot. Can I see your yoga? You say yoga mat?
Yeah.
It's super hot. Why did you buy it like blah? Because it's super hot.
I bought it in America where it's not super hot.
Did you bring it to Japan from America?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
It's on stretch.
It travels with me.
Must be done.
Okay. Taking off pants is exhausting. Is that what you tell your boyfriend? I'm tired. Going to bed. Good night. Okay. I'll probably take my shoes off too.
Yeah.
Wearing my gym shoes.
Nice shoes.
Just in case. Thank you. They're LeBron James.
I was looking at your tweet and I don't know what
you're talking about. Oh, probably sports.
Basketball.
Are we talking about some baseball too? Because there's some famous Japanese baseball players now in the US, right? So, they're making headlines this year. Popular over there, popular over here.
What's the temperature like now?
92 Fahrenheit?
I don't know Fahrenheit. How about Celsius?
I don't know Celsius.
You don't know Celsius.
It's not too bad.
Yeah, I thought it would be like boiling, but it's not.
Yeah, the sun's hiding today. I haven't done these like ab core exercises in a while.
I hate abs like work. I hate.
Yeah. Okay, I'm stretching. I'm doing the butterfly. That's as far as I can get it.
Are you flexible?
Nope.
Wait, are you serious? What are you doing?
I'm stretching.
I mean, do like this.
Yeah, I can't do that.
You're kidding, right?
Ow!
What? Okay. You gotta watch.
No, no, don't kill me.
Okay, no, I just...
No.
No, no, it's okay. Breathe out.
I'm scared.
No!
Ah!
Shut up. Are you sure?
Yeah, that's as far as it goes. I played soccer for 15 years and then...
So
like... You get cartilage build up in your knees and stuff and you can't bend them properly the rest of your life.
But my sister is a soccer player and she's very flexible.
Well, she's a girl. Girls are more flexible.
Uh-huh, okay, whatever. Oh my god, I cannot see.
What?
Are you like...
I'm touching my toes.
You're like... Do like this. Do you?
What? I can't do that. I never tried.
I mean, do you do like this? You're kidding, right?
Ow! Look, I'm better at lifting heavy things. Not the whole stretching.
But you do have to stretch, you know?
Yeah, I know. Well, I just...
Okay, I will help you.
I haven't stretched in a long time.
Why
right?
not? You don't just stretch before
Corona.
Workout?
I was afraid to go to the gym.
Okay. Arms up. You're like a robot.
I like a robot?
Hey, okay.
This is Japan. There's inhale, robots everywhere.
Exhale. Are you serious? What are you doing?
I'm trying to stretch the fetus.
Okay, do this one.
Okay.
Okay, follow me.
Okay. Back up, Chad. You're my face. You're my face. Back up.
You can do this, right? Okay. And more. And my, like your right leg, it would be like here. Stretch. Touch here.
Oh. Like this.
Okay, we have to start from the stretch and do like this.
I never done this stretch.
You never done it?
Never in my life.
Right. Like you have to stretch here.
I'm trying.
Why your knees are always like bending? Okay, stay there.
Making me hyperventilate.
This have to be straight.
Okay. Straight.
Okay. So, okay. Good. Now do this. You bend your right knee like this.
Yeah.
And
oh fuck no.
Fuck no. Stop it! Like, I cannot just try
stop
you
what?
Do like that.
I'm doing the best. Are you making fun of me? Because I'm not as athletic as you?
No. Okay.
You're the one
right
with the
down.
Fitness Instagram. Mine's not
okay,
about
hi.
Fitness.
This one. This. Right leg. First, do this.
Okay.
It has to be straight like this.
It's straight.
Cool. Are you stretching here?
Nope.
And what are you doing? And why are you doing it?
I got this. That's good.
Okay, good. And next, you... Yeah.
Right.
Stretch here.
You're gonna kill me.
No.
Back.
Okay. Chica, that's not what I wanted to do.
I'll just do my normal stretches that I normally
I mean, okay, do. You can teach me a stretch.
Okay. I'll teach you a stretch. It's a good stretch. I'm thinking about side planks. Those aren't really
okay.
Stretches, though. Normally I just do like, okay, leg straight, put your toes and hold it, and like count to 10.
Okay. You don't touch your toes.
Well, I can't anymore. I used to be able to. I'm not 22 anymore, Misato.
I know, but we are the same age, right?
Are we?
Yeah. I guess, I mean, I think you're like
I just got...
Or the old man now.
No, I'm not old. I just can't do this the first day. You gotta work your way up to it.
I mean, you have to do this stretch like every day.
Yeah, I don't. But I will now.
And don't do it like this. You have to do like breath out. Hey. Don't work. Ready?
Yep.
Okay. Stretch in, like stretch your back straight. Back straight and then.
Yeah. Ow!
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god, I got it!
No, don't scream. You just have to breathe out. Don't scream.
I'm screaming because it's painful.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Breathe out!
touch your toe?
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah,
I got him. I got him.
One more time.
Holy shit. Oh my god. Why does that hurt so much?
Because you're not flexible.
I didn't know that.
I didn't know that either. Okay, ready?
Yep.
Back straight. So you don't do like this. You do like this. Back straight. Okay, ready?
I have scoliosis.
I don't know the thing is. So I don't understand what you're saying. So, ready?
Okay.
So breathe out. Don't say like that. Don't say
Okay.
Breathe out.
Okay.
What's the sound like?
That's me breathing out.
You get more.
Okay. Ow, ow.
I inhale. Exhale.
Okay. Ow. Okay. Yeah. I think.
Did you get it?
Yeah. Wow.
And you have to do this. It's very good.
That was. Oh my god. That's one way to break it in. Oh. My legs. Why didn't we do like normal stretches first?
I mean, that's kind of
like,
normal.
Like this.
And where do you
subscribe for free with Twitch Prime?
This is what you do in soccer. You like your foot to your butt.
Okay, I do this.
Yeah, that's the girl way.
Why is this? You say car. There's no gender for workout.
Guys don't bend like that.
Where?
You don't see soccer players doing yoga on the soccer field.
It's not yoga, you're just stretching.
I'm changing my title.
I'm gonna change.
Yeah. Torture.
Torture.
Torture with fitness lady Misato. Boss, Bunny.
Everyone, do workout with me.
Oh yeah, is everyone at home doing it with us?
Yeah, do it.
Okay. I'm gonna put us in the beach category.
Uh-huh.
Basically at the beach. Pools, hot tubs, and beaches. Since everyone's... Oh. Okay. There we go. Bro, you're gonna break your balls? I'm not gonna break my balls, but... It'll be easier to read from here now.
Okay, cool.
I mean, you just gotta practice it every day. You can't, like, do the whole motion.
Yeah,
I know. You've never done it before.
Yeah, so that's why I'm saying, like, you teach me the stretch.
Oh. Okay. I like to do these.
Some one.
Yep. You put your feet like that. I have to support with one foot. My right foot from this way, or my left foot from your way. And then I can feel something right here.
Yeah.
Sometimes I like stretch my arm like a windmill. Ooh! Ooh!
Why is it? This is not like flat.
The ground's not flat? Oh! It's a little bit of a hill. Is it too hard for you? Torture by yoga instructor. I took a yoga class once in the fourth grade.
Oh yeah, how was it?
It was fun.
Okay. Human not the class. So it might not look like my back is straight.
I hope you guess too.
Okay. Down slow, power up. Down slow, power up.
Well, I was already so strong.
Everyone at home's doing this with us. And then you can fall back once your arms are tired and kind of like stretch it down a bit. Like that, yep. She has better form than she did.
Yeah.
Really?
It's a competition.
Get really stiff, so I gotta like crack my back.
What's next? Squat.
Squat?
Yeah, that's good squat.
Okay.
It's just a squat. I need some shit. But I'm not going to be so
good. Alright. Ready?
Yeah.
How many times? Okay. 15, let's do it because we don't have any weight. So.
Okay.
1, 2.
Am I going down?
3.
My legs are sore now from stretching.
4. 5. 6. 7.
Ooh.
8. 9.
Okay.
10.
Yes.
Five more.
Okay, I'm going to 15.
12. 13. 14.
15.
15. Good. Ooh. Mom is leg, we do another squat.
Okay. Nice.
Yeah.
Do you ever do donkey kicks?
Like this one?
Yeah.
I don't really do that.
Okay.
I do more like a deadlift or something like that.
Oh, my gym doesn't have that.
But,
some gyms don't allow it.
Really? Why not?
Because some people find it loud and annoying. So certain gyms don't allow deadlifting. Because the guys
really?
Will just like drop the weight.
Alright. I use dumbbell for
Legs,
so it's not that loud. I don't drill.
Oh, it's not.
Okay,
it's
ready.
Not.
No more talking.
Oh, okay.
Maybe so you can do the score, right? I mean, your form is right, right?
I don't know. Is my form fine?
Yeah.
see, they need to see from the back to make sure your form is correct.
Okay, I'm gonna check. What did he say?
He said he needs to see from the back.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Me or you?
Me. They said yours is fine.
Like?
They said you go to the gym a lot. She's a fitness Instagram model.
I'm not a model.
Yeah,
like,
look at
like
your Instagram. It's a fitness Instagram model.
Hey guys, hold on my Instagram. It's Mr. Lonnie.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, true. Your
this
back
is like
no good.
Shibo form.
Yeah. Okay, do it. No joke. Okay, do the squat. I will check your phone.
Okay. Pointing with my toes, that's what you said.
Okay, well, yeah, okay, do it. So, two.
I can't.
Two.
Whoa.
Three. Four.
I'm going as low as my flexible body allows me.
Five. Oh, yeah, you're a phone with me. Hey, do it. Don't laugh.
I'm not laughing.
You are. Go down.
Stop.
So, when you stand, it has to be very slow because it's good for muscles, too. When you go out. You know?
Uh-huh.
Are you listening?
I know what you mean.
Okay, so, like...
In my head, that's what I was doing.
In your head, okay.
I just not going low enough?
No.
I think my...
No more talking. Yes.
My legs here are broken now, though.
Really?
After that stretching. Now I can't like use it. Oh.
So like slow. I say slow.
Why?
Don't do like this.
That's what we do for weightlifting. You gotta power the weight up.
It's not weightlifting, it's squat. Okay, do it.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm stretching.
Okay, cool. Take your time. Okay. Alright, good. And your knee has to be okay. Do it again.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Alright. Okay, cool.
Oh, okay. Let me get them closer together.
Mm-hmm. So, what you do, okay, look, what you do is like this.
That's me?
Mm-hmm. That's you, like this. Right, Jet? Right? Am I right? So you have to do like this. Not like this.
I think I need a chiropractor in my back. Yeah, like kind of hunchback.
I think I'm right. You see?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. My calf stretched area, it hurts when I get that low. And I think my back is like compensating.
Okay.
I'll try it again.
Is very good. Okay, try again. Okay, remember, don't do like this.
I can't arch my back like that.
You're supposed to arch that much? Okay. So your knee shouldn't go like
this. Whoa!
Okay, do it. Okay, go. Clock slower. Very good. Straight. Okay, down. More.
Fuck!
It was just two times!
I know!
See? This is perfect.
Was that second time good?
Yeah, that's true.
I've been playing a lot of World of Warcraft lately. I sit in a metal chair.
Okay.
I messed up my back.
Okay. That's why you have to work out.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready?
Okay.
One. Good. Two. Okay, cool. Three. Okay, cool. Four. Slower. Okay, five. Six. Oh, it's getting better. So, when you go up, you have to go very slow. Seven.
I'm just used to more weight being on my shoulders.
Hey, shut up and do it.
So it's like so easy, so I'm like faster than I...
Okay. Seven. Okay, cool. A slower!
Oh, I can't help it!
Okay, I'm gonna say...
Okay.
Eight. And all back straight. And slower. Go back.
Oh my god! Nine.
Okay, let's take a break.
Okay.
It's so funny.
That was improvement, I feel like.
I'm gonna do this for squat.
I need some water.
Okay. You count.
Okay.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. MS Nikita cheered X200. CJ, you should be good with this position. Being in Japan for so long, you should have gotten tons of daily practice. Joyful, you're regular. Or have you spent the last year falling on your bunnies in squat toilets? RR.
I don't do the Asian squat.
What is the Asian squat?
It's when you're at 7-Eleven outside, but there's no chairs, so you squat down and eat like this.
Like this?
Yeah, like that.
Can't do that.
But I don't do that though. That's for like college students.
Yeah, I don't do that either. But you're getting better at squat.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah, I need to work on it.
Okay, 12 more.
More?
Yeah.
Squats?
Squat is very good for your muscle, like core and the legs, hips, everything.
Yeah, okay.
squatting toilets.
All right, I know what you mean. Yeah.
They're not that common here.
No.
They're more common in China.
We used to have, but not now.
I see. I was saving squat day for it with you. I didn't want to like get too tired at the gym this morning.
Okay.
On squats.
Oh, did you go to the gym this morning?
No.
Okay. Okay, let's do it.
Cause we're doing this instead.
Sure.
My shorts are kind of long, so I gotta like pull them up.
Okay.
So I can like.
Just your stretching.
My stretch is funny?
So, why are you doing like that? That's what I have. What are you doing?
Like, I'm testing the tension.
I mean, maybe you in your mind it's kind of different, but what are you doing? Like a gorilla.
Gorillas are 99% human.
No, are gorilla then?
Maybe. I'll go slow this time.
Are you doing it now?
Okay. Yeah.
Cool. Yay. Oh, and stretch. Yeah. No, like that. Why are you doing like this?
To make my back straight. I have scoliosis. It's where your spine is like.
Job.
Yeah. Okay.
He's doing great.
Maybe I switch it up for a second.
Okay.
Hold on. Okay. Landlord must be watching the stream. Quality going down. It'll bounce back. Oh, just the internet in Japan's kind of slow.
Oh,
it's past a couple days with the holiday.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh, I hate that.
Ooh.
I don't like that.
Ooh. Yeah. You got it just fine.
I know. I think I can do better than you. But you have to
I haven't done this in a year, Masato.
Okay.
It's been too cold outside.
Show me there your example.
Chaw. Chaw. Yeah, like that.
Do you have to say chaw? Chaw. Or it's
jaw. You know, you're throwing a punch.
The word I do is wrong, do it like this.
Chaw. Yeah, there's a guy playing a guitar.
Chaw.
Okay. I'm really thrusting my hips up in the air. Okay. I'm just gonna stick to push-ups.
I don't like push-ups.
I guess you can do the half ones.
You make funny sounds, so I cannot work out.
What?
You make funny sounds, so I cannot focus.
Okay.
Or something like that.
Maybe we need some music then.
Yeah, true.
Hear the guy's guitar. He's playing, but he's...
False beach.
He's not.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
I cannot do push-up.
Me neither. Maybe some more stretching. You don't hear my grunting when the music's playing.
What?
You can't tell I'm grunting when the music's playing.
Workout.
Yeah. Not bad.
Not bad, yeah.
Good warm up. I think we can do this every day for lifting weights.
Lifting weight.
Like, how much weight do you usually lift?
Like an hour? No more than 3 exercises per muscle group.
Okay. Do you do squats?
Not in a year.
So you don't do like a booty workout?
Oh, normally, yeah. Yeah, twice a week.
Okay.
Yeah. Legs and shoulder day.
Oh, yeah.
That's when I do it.
I did arm day yesterday, so my arms are kind of sore.
Oh, okay, okay.
It's very nice weather. How's everyone, by the way?
They're saying it's bloody hot.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's very hot here. What's the temperature like now?
But that's okay. You can't work out at the park in the winter.
Dude.
It
feels like 37 degrees.
Oh, yeah. Well, you got like 35 minutes, so we should go eat food. That's fine. We've been doing this for almost an hour. We've been doing this for almost an hour.
Yeah.
55 minutes.
Yes.
30 minutes for sushi.
Subscribe for free with Twitch Prime.
Yes. Let's go.
Okay.
Down.
Alright.
Let's do it.
I'm out of water. Parks don't have grass, so I don't come to the park until like
That was a very great workout.
Yeah, not bad. Not bad.
You said no bad?
Yeah, I'm happy about it.
Yeah, not bad. You did a very great job, I would say.
Yeah.
That was funny though. Oh my god, okay. You have to do stretch every day.
Okay. Well.
See you all one.
My apartment's pretty small. There's not room to like stretch in it.
No excuse. You can just stretch on your bed.
On my bed?
On your bed, yeah.
My bed is too squishy.
Well, you can do.
Unless I put some like wood on it.
Oh yeah, that works. Is it good?
It is pretty good.
I look like so muscular.
You look like you're gonna kick some ass.
I know. Let's take it again.
Okay.
I don't like this picture. I look like so like.
You like this one better?
I don't. We need like a photographer to tell us how to move. I don't practice fitness poses.
I don't know either.
Yeah, you do.
Do you want to ask?
I mean, yeah, we can try.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
I didn't go.
That one's not bad, actually.
Yeah.
I think we got it on the last try.
Oh, yeah. You got it? Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks.
I'm happy with that, actually.
Yeah, I'm happy with that too.
Okay.
Same thing you like it.
Yeah.
Okay. That was good. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Good.
Yeah. Very good. That's sweet. Be a better Instagram boyfriend. Yeah. That's why I could never have a Korean girlfriend.
What?
Because it's a rule that the boyfriend has.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Yeah. Instagram is very important.
True. Oh, that's good. I think it was good.
Okay.
I'm ready.
I think I'm normal. No?
No.
I'm not normal?
No.
Oh my god. You must be dating some really fit boys then. Oh, nothing. Yeah, I haven't done it in a long time. I haven't done it this entire year. State of emergency. I haven't gone outside.
In the morning.
In the morning?
Yes. Or before you go to bed. Or if you say now to the chat,
do it in the morning.
I'm going to do the stretch every day, and people say it, so
okay.
You have to do that.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, he's going to do it.
Well, yeah. I only do it on stream every once in a while. Okay. Sometimes it's too much. Okay. All right. We're gonna get sushi next. Before game streams. I know. Well, what Misato doesn't know is, yeah. Well, lately some of my morning streams might start at like 7 a.m. So it's
7 a.m. I'm still sleeping.
So if I'm stretching before that, you know, it's yeah. I'll try.
I wake up like 8, so.
8? Okay.
It's a long board.
Yep.
I don't have
time. Next time.
Next time, yeah.
Go to Osaka Castle for it. That way you won't run into anything. Actually, I'm gonna put it between my legs. Okay. Ooh. Here we go.
Automatic. It's electro drink.
Electric. Electronic. E-board.
That's so cool.
Yeah. Do you have an electric bike? Do you have an electric bike?
I have two bikes, but no.
Yeah, me neither.
I'm hungry.
Nice to meet you, hungry.
What's that? That's smiling.
Oh, it looked like a floating inner tube.
Yeah.
But you don't want to go in that water. I don't know.
It was very great workout. I really
liked
it.
Yeah, that was good. Are you going to do it every day?
Maybe. You're a better.
This is a tricky part. All right, ready. Well, I have before, but I try not to. I'll be okay.
I have to go to Namba later.
Oh shit, it's gonna be busy there.
Yeah.
Lots of people from Tokyo. There's lots of visitors. I've never been to this place.
Are you going to That's quite fast.
Yeah, 35 km.
Wow. That's crazy. Oh my god. That's so cool.
Do you want to stop for a water first?
Oh yeah. You want to grab water?
From 7-Eleven?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
I have my water.
Crazy people on the loudspeakers. Yeah, I think we should. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna wait here.
Okay.
I have my water available.
Oh, you're good?
Sure. Yeah.
Okay. Real quick. Oh. Okay, I'm glad we stopped there. It's really damn hot. Yeah, she requested sushi yesterday, so I found one that's near here. I thought the crazy people were gone.
Huh?
With the speakers.
It's like election.
Oh.
I'm sure it's going on.
Different crazy people.
Yeah, different crazy people.
Okay, let's see.
Ready?
Yep. I'm ready. We still have power. We still have power. All right, let's go. Yeah. Kind of weird. It smells weird. To put this right here. Okay.
Let's go.
I'm gonna leave mine here too.
Sure.
This against the post. I don't actually know what floor it's on.
The top floor, 8th floor.
Oh, really? Okay.
I've been there before. So.
First time for me.
First time for you?
Yeah.
Is there any food you can eat?
Seafood. Huh? Seafood.
You're joking, right? Okay. Are you?
No, I'm not completely joking. I mean, I can eat some of it, but...
Okay, but like, can you eat sushi though?
Yeah, I can eat most sushi. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Secret elevator. I don't come up to this floor. She doesn't have a command. You just have to type in her Instagram name.
Where's everyone?
I don't know. I think we made them tired too, just watching.
Did you guys get tired?
Yeah.
Are you tired?
I'm just thirsty.
I'm
not tired. I'm ready to go.
To
lift weights now.
Okay.
Yeah. Is that on? I guess.
It's on.
Okay.
Actually, I'm tired.
Really?
Because I have to push and like, push you and... Because you're like... just not flexible at all.
I just kind of warm up a bit.
Yeah, that was a very great warm up.
Yeah, yeah.
That was funny though. I wish I would film.
You ever have someone help you stretch before?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Like, I go to personal trainer, so yeah. My trainer kind of pushed me just a little bit.
Yeah.
But I like, I just know that you're not. Okay.
Wow.
I'm gonna stop teasing you.
It's like. I'm not gonna say anything either. You know what? I might not be flexible, but I can lift you over my head, okay?
Well, yeah, that's very good. I cannot lift like very heavy.
I focus on brute strength.
Okay. So next time when we go to gym together, you show me the lifting.
Sounds good.
Where is it? Number one.
I don't know. This looks fancy. This. Oh, last time we came here, they were all closed.
Oh, really?
Corona.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Some of these are pretty expensive. So dog.
Oh, it's open though.
Let me guess, the one with the line.
Hmm?
This one? Oh, that
no,
one.
No, it's a this one.
Oh. Oh, wow.
Are you okay with sushi?
Yeah.
Sure?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Oh,
you want to get more table? Both okay. Table's fine, I guess. Oh, okay. Sure. I didn't know we would get big pictures of it here. I guess I didn't even bring one.
We have like hot green tea and water.
Oh, okay.
Whatever you want.
So we order from here, or we can get the.
Okay.
I think it's an English
version. Shimasuka? English, dozo.
Yep.
I like salmon.
Me too. I need water first.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Okay.
Salmon. Is it normal salmon?
Yeah.
How do we get the normal salmon?
I want the seared salmon.
Hmm?
Seared.
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 Why is it seared?
That one says seared.
Why is seared salmon?
Like very
grilled?
Lightly grilled, but not completely.
Oh, I want to get this one too. What else?
Shrimp.
Okay, that like these English is very difficult for me. Like, how do you say like parboiled?
We don't say that in English.
Parboiled shrimp.
Just.
What's
boiled? I have no idea.
You have no idea?
No.
Is it wrong or not?
Probably not wrong. It's just not a word we use often, so.
I normally get parboiled or anything like shrimp.
Okay.
What about you?
Ikura? This is not ikura.
Ikura, I see you.
Okay. Isato and I only go to fancy places. Ikura's for college students.
What?
Oh my god, my camera's falling off.
Okay. Oh, I have this one.
This one has like a gooey sauce on top.
This one doesn't have?
Yeah.
What does Konger mean?
I have no idea.
You just so
I'm not an English major.
Okay.
I'm a Chinese major.
Okay. You want one?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Just order first. You didn't order that much.
I like tuna.
Oh, what is it? Tuna. Order, what is order translation? So,
order transmission.
What does it mean? Can I press it?
It right. Means they didn't hire a translator.
Your order has been accepted. Please touch the screen. Okay.
It sounds like Star Trek. Transmitting your order.
Okay, you choose two.
I want the salad tuna.
Salad tuna. Tuna salad.
This is just the extruded.
Hamburg steak. You should get one.
Okay.
I have never tried it before. Hamburg steak?
This one looks different. I've tried it at Ikura before. It's not that
good. Okay, good. It's nice. You want to share? Can you eat
shrimp?
Yeah.
Are we allowed to like move this?
Yeah, I think so. People, if they say okay, please don't, maybe.
I think if people come together and one of them has corona, then they already both have corona.
That's true.
So we don't need to keep it from each other.
Oh, we didn't. Decision?
I'll try one.
order confirmation.
Yeah.
Order transmission.
Yeah. It's just the English is strange.
Oh yeah. Unagi, yay!
Oh, that's fast. That's yours. Okay, that's good. God, that looks good. Magic X. Oh my god, my arm is very like kind of shaking from the push-up.
Yeah.
You were laughing at me for shaking. Now look who's shaking. Can't hold up their foot. That looks decent.
I see.
Oh man, do they sell drinks?
Thank you.
Oh shit. I might just get an orange juice.
Yeah.
I feel dehydrated.
This is honey.
This. What does this button mean?
Is it weird? Decision? Kitte decision. You have to decide. Itadakimasu.
That's not what the other button said. Decision. Order transmission.
Buon appetito!
It looks like a pair of nipples.
What's that? Okay, hold it. I'm gonna take a picture with you and the nipples.
Okay. Yeah.
Try that.
Okay.
I don't want to try, but I want to hear.
It looks better than the last one I tried, so.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I go.
That's funny. Why do you do that? Where did you learn?
I learned that in Taiwan.
I want.
It's a thing people there do when you pull out your chopsticks.
Mm.
To get the splinters off of them. See, there's like loose splinters up here because I didn't rub it up here.
Like, I don't mind, I don't care.
You just eat the splinters?
Good?
You look, I'm eating a hamburger.
You're like a 5 year old kid. There you go, you're orange.
Alright. Mmm.
Good?
Better than last time, yeah. Definitely.
Oh, wasabi. You want wasabi?
Oh, I'm not. I don't need.
You don't want wasabi? Why not? You don't like it?
I mean, a little bit's okay.
Yeah, me too. I can't eat them.
I don't know, that might be too much right there.
Yeah, it's fine.
I guess if you mix it all in, then it's okay.
It's good. Mmm! Very good!
I don't
know. There was too much wasabi.
That's what I said!
Alright.
I thought you'd like it.
I'm just a little bit fine, but that was too much.
See, that looks painful. I don't want to be in pain when I'm eating.
But good.
It's supposed to be an enjoyable experience.
I know, but that was too much. That's my fault. That's not the wasabi's fault. I hear my arm is shaking.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. We need to do some strength training then. Mm-hmm. I think I might still be able to get you into my gym without saying anything.
Yeah? You think so? Well, gyms are very strict. My gym is very strict. Like, my gym is just, I don't see anyone when I come to go. Like, I just have a key. But it's like, it says like, pee or something if I go with someone. They check it.
Mine's not that smart. We stream there at 3 in the morning because no one's there.
What? 3 in the morning?
3 in the morning because no one's there.
3 in the morning? Yeah. I don't want to go to the gym at 3 in the morning.
Yeah, me neither. What time is that? Mm. It looks different than the picture.
Salmon. Oh, this is yum! I don't know what this is. Is it cheese?
I don't know. It looks different.
Yeah. I wanna eat something fresh.
Oh, the sushi here is pretty good. Who is this pretty girl crying fish? That's Cherry Hart. She lives in Spain.
What? Who lives in Spain?
She does.
Spanish?
Yeah, she's Spanish. No, she's not Spanish. She moved there.
I have a concursor. Die.
Yeah, I had one from like stress.
Yeah?
The other month. You can get them from stress.
Do I have a stress?
Do you have a lot of stress in your life?
No, sorry. Also wasabi. You did? Oh my god, like too much wasabi.
Oh my god. Is that already on it?
Yeah, I don't know. So, I dropped.
Oh, they put some on.
Uh-huh. I have to be careful.
Yeah, I've never used the showers in Japan ever.
You never used what?
The showers at the gym here.
Oh. Why not?
Just go home and shower at home.
Hmm. You should take a shower at home.
Well, the gym here at this station is okay because it's private showers. But Gold's Gym, you see all the naked men. What? Too much wasabi? Because of your sore? Or because it's too hot?
Really?
No way, I can eat that no problem. You added more? Why did you put more on?
Ah!
So many hot sumo guys, not at the Gold's Gym.
Do you guys like wasabi?
I need some more water.
Oh my god, K-pop in the background. Yeah, Kala. You know Kala?
No.
They used to be popular. Yeah, kara, yes, right, kara, yes.
The EU viewers are waking up, I can tell. Yes to wasabi. Chai always says yes.
I mean, like, that was too much wasabi because it has wasabi and this my soy sauce has wasabi, so that was too much. That was like a double.
You had a double.
Double wasabi. Well, he's Japanese. That doesn't count. His parents live here. My family did not grow up on the wasabi. We grew up on the A1 steak sauce.
Really?
Barbecue, hamburgers, hot dogs, baked beans. Get a good old
cheese?
Bratwurst, mac and cheese.
I've never tried mac and cheese before.
What?
I've never tried mac and cheese before.
Oh,
is
yeah.
It
bad? It's hard to find here.
Because I've never tried it.
Yeah, you can't buy it. I'll bring it for you one day.
Please.
I don't know how.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
You guys eat often?
No, but everyone loves it. I never met someone that doesn't like mac and cheese.
I was like, you know, like vegan mac and cheese.
Never heard of it.
You guys know vegan mac and cheese? Like, what is the cheese like? There is yeast. It's a thing, like vegan mac and cheese. So it's not cheese. So, but what is it? Vegan cannot eat cheese, right?
So it's not real cheese?
It's not real cheese. But I don't know what it is. So I want to figure it out. Decision.
Well, it's like a vegan burger. It's not real beef. It's just made to taste like it.
Yeah, but like if it's a bigger vegan burger, what is the meat?
I don't know, dude. It's a secret. That's how they make
but
money.
I wanna know because it tastes like meat.
It tastes like weed?
It tastes like meat, right? I have never tried. But I heard.
Oh, meat.
But like vegan burger is it's not the meat, right? It's like something else.
Yeah, it's like a whole bunch of things.
So what is the whole bunch of things?
Like,
that's why I'm very curious for something.
I don't know, beans?
Beans? So what is cheese?
I don't know.
Okay, you have to Google it and let me know at night.
Okay.
I can't get it. Thank you.
Really? You should have brought some protein drinks.
Yeah.
This is okay though, we're just eating the protein.
What is protein? Fish?
Yeah.
Fish has protein?
Yeah.
Oh.
This is the best thing to work out.
Oh, I think that's too much wasabi.
Wow. I feel like I just ate a stick of butter. It doesn't even taste like eel. But it's good. And really smooth.
Stick of butter?
Yeah.
Why?
It just like slid through my mouth.
Which is good, right?
Yeah.
So take it on. I'm so ready to take a look. Oh my god, it's already 3:08?
Yeah.
Is it 3:08 or 3:08?
3:08.
3:08.
Yeah, I started a little bit later today.
Was it good?
Yeah.
Loser.
Yeah, I don't normally need that.
I don't eat that much either.
Unless something tastes weird.
It does taste weird.
Or maybe you had too much wasabi and then you can eat that.
The workout was good, but I already.
I mean, like, I don't think I worked out that much. You worked out. And I helped, so.
I was just stretching.
You did that weird squat.
Yeah, that's just stretching. Because I won't get big from doing that.
True.
But it's still
you
big.
You want to get big?
Yeah, I want to be pretty big.
How big, like?
How big do you like?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't like, like, very huge man. I think you're good.
Just like as big as I used to be.
Years to be?
Yeah.
Like when?
Like 4 or 5 years ago. Not like wrestler.
Oh yeah. That's too much, I guess.
Just normal, I think.
Yeah. Well, that's who you are, though, so. What's the English?
Oh, just a strange comment.
Yeah. Okay. I think vegan pizza is made with soy.
Yeah. They're getting really good at that stuff.
Are you sleeping?
Oh, I got like sand in my face.
Sand? Why?
Because we were on the ground.
Yeah, right. Should I eat one more or not? You're not hungry?
I am. I'm pacing myself.
Okay.
I don't eat a lot at one time. I have several meals.
Really? Like in a day? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna eat. Ew.
You don't have to elongate when you say
because
it.
That's what you say.
Huh? I didn't say ew. I said ew.
Ew.
Yeah.
Ew.
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 Ew. Ew. Real ew.
You gotta like scrunch up your tongue. My tongue is like going flat and up into my teeth. Ew.
Ew.
Yeah.
That's so difficult. Ew.
Yeah, that's better.
Ew.
Ew.
Today's word.
Word
ew.
Of the day.
Everyone, repeat after me. Ew.
Ew. How do you say it in Japanese? You forgot.
Anago?
Oh my gosh.
Anago? Or unagi?
Wait. What's eel?
I think it's anago. Wait. Let's switch to Japanese.
Where are we again? Am I in Japan right now? Hello?
Repeat after me. Unagi.
Unagi.
Yeah.
Unagi.
No, unagi.
Unagi.
Yeah.
Unagi.
You got
that's
it?
Pretty. It's probably easier to say eel. Unagi.
Eel.
Just eel.
Eel.
Not eel.
Eel.
You say it like that, it's almost like you're saying ew. Like ew.
Ew.
But it's
ew. Ew.
Yeah.
I don't know.
No fries today. After that stretch and workout, I don't feel like eating fries. I normally always eat fries at sushi places because they have really good fries.
Fries?
Mm-hmm.
Like what?
Like French fries.
Oh no, I don't eat that much. Like
me? Yeah.
No.
They might not have here, man. They just got like potato wedges and fried chicken.
Mm-hmm.
First place that doesn't have French fries.
Do you have French fries?
They do?
Mm-hmm.
What do they look like? Oh, yeah, those are potato wedges. They're different. They're not like McDonald's style fries. I was waiting to eat my last one for when you got yours, and then you just ate two without me.
Word yum.
Yeah,
ew, word yum.
Yeah. It's pretty yum.
Eel's yum.
Mm. Oh.
Asians like their eels.
I forgot to use my soy sauce that whole time.
Did you use this for
no.
eel? No.
I didn't dip it once.
Okay.
I forgot. I was hungry and just ate.
Wow. I'm full now.
Okay.
What's yum?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Yeah, it's not easy. Like today's like national holiday, right?
Yeah.
Like yesterday and today is national holiday. Weather?
Sure. Yesterday.
Would you like some water? Would you like some pot of water?
Would I like some pot of water?
No. Would you like some bottle of water?
Bottle of water?
Do you want bottle of water? Can you hear my accent? Would you like some bottle of water?
Is that a British accent?
Yes.
Mmm, okay.
Say,
I got it. I can tell. I can tell. That's good. I can't do British.
Bottle of water.
Mm-hmm. I'm not good at English accents myself.
I tried.
Some butt water.
No, butt water.
Oh, you live there, right?
I live there, yeah. I used to have British accent, but like not now, so I want to get the back because I love British accent.
Mm.
But I can live. Do you like some water? Yeah. Do you like some water? Because you can say you like some water, right? Like water. How do you say water?
Water.
Or how do you say mountain?
Mountain.
Okay. How do you say this?
Bangs.
No, it's fringe.
Bangs.
No, it's fringe.
Fringe? Is that the British way?
Well, yeah.
It might be the British way.
Yeah.
Mm. I know what you mean, but we don't say fringe in America.
Well, it's cube.
Cube?
Cube.
Cube?
I'm in the cube.
Oh, you're in the cube. You're in the line.
Yes, right. And Aubergine.
You're a what?
Aubergine. Aubergine. I don't know if I'm right, but...
A virgin?
Aubergine. No, I'm virgin.
Aubergine.
Why do I have to say it loud like I'm virgin?
Aubergine,
I think.
What does that mean?
Origin.
Oh, wait. Oh, origin.
No, origin. No. I guess that's it. I'm sure you know it.
What? That's not a word. Blue origin.
Aubergine.
It still sounds like you're saying you're a virgin.
I'm not virgin. Come on. You guys know? Is there any bridges here? See?
I've never seen that word before.
Eggplant. Yeah.
I just don't read enough books
you're
to know
right.
words like that.
Not origin.
Is that a... Is that a real word?
Yes, aubergine, yes. How do you say French fries in British English?
Potatoes?
French fries.
Potatoes.
French fries in British English.
Chips.
Yes.
Yeah.
And what's chips in British English?
French fries.
In British English? Like, you know, like, potato chips.
Probably still chips. No? They have a different word?
Do you guys know?
I have no idea.
Oh yeah, he's right. He or she, he's right. Crisps.
Ah. I've never heard that before.
Yeah, crisps. Yeah, everyone knows. Yay, you got a new... I'm teaching you English.
You are teaching me strange English.
No, right, it's not strange. Like, origin is very important word. Come on, like...
It's an important word? It's a kind
very,
of eggplant.
Because I like origin.
No. It's like a really specific off-breed version of an eggplant from a tropical island. Purple egg-shaped fruit of a tropical old world plant, which is eaten as a vegetable.
Eggplant. Aubergine. Okay, I will give you a quiz. What is paka? That's a Japanese English. Paka.
Paka?
Paka. Guys, what's paka?
Paka.
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 Paka. Paka. That's English. I mean, we think it's English, but it's not.
That's not English.
I know. So what's that? Paka. Okay, the hint is we usually wear it in winter.
Oh, a parka.
Huh?
A parka.
What's parka?
Parka.
What's that?
Parka. You wear it in winter.
It's hoodie.
Like a parka.
Hoodie.
Oh.
It is
Papa. Hi, next. Oh, that's different.
Concerto.
Concerto.
Oh my god, I have to make a YouTube video. Concerto.
Consent.
No, not consent. Consent.
I think you can see from the...
my brain.
Consento is the...
Concerto.
No, consento.
Consent.
It's a... Oh, I forgot that in English. It's consent.
It's an electrical outlet?
Oh, yes, right. Electrical outlet. Yes, right.
Ah, you're looking around for one. There aren't any.
Yeah,
here.
I couldn't find one. It's outlet, yes.
Ah.
Call center.
That's not what they say. Oh, that's what they say here?
We say call center.
You say call center.
Call center.
Call center.
Call center.
Call center.
Not call. Call.
Call center.
Call.
Call.
Center.
Center.
Yeah.
Here.
Call center.
Yeah. That's something else in English.
Yeah. So... Notepasoko.
Napatasoko.
Notepasoko.
Notepasoko.
Noto.
Noto.
Pasoko.
Pasoko. Noto pasoko.
What's that in English? That's, I think you can guess.
It's not a Japanese word?
It's a Japanese word, but it's, we think it's English.
You think it's English?
Oh, don't say it. People answer. And he was right, actually.
Noto pasoko.
Noto pasoko. You're smart.
He's Japanese.
No, Vanquished Ghost. Yeah, Tommy is right. Human computer?
Does it sound like the English word?
Pasokon sounds like English word, maybe.
Pasokon. Pasokon.
Pasokon.
Pasokon.
I know, it doesn't sound like English word at all.
I've never heard it before. I have no way.
My arm is just shaking.
I have no
way. Okay, you can see it. Laptop.
Oh.
So notebook. Pasokon is personal computer or something. So.
Oh.
It's funny.
Weird.
Well, we think it's English here.
Why is that?
Well, I don't know, like, that's why, like, when I teach to my students, I have to teach that, oh, no, the pasokon is not English, so I have to teach that it's a laptop.
Yeah.
And they're like, what? So it's like the opposite.
Oh.
It's really funny.
I see.
Yeah. Okay, I gotta go there soon.
Yeah,
I have to rush to the... Rush. To my student, like, maybe I'm gonna go there bye-bye.
Okay.
Or should I go bye-bye train? Because I cannot wear like this to the student class.
Why not?
Because we should not show like our belly at work. I mean, so it should be okay.
I show my belly at work. I usually just take my shirt off.
I cannot, like, shirt off, you know?
Yeah.
Work.
Yeah, too sexy.
I mean, that's kind of like a different word.
Yeah, way too sexy.
Yeah. I'm gonna just wear this, like, the black pants and go.
Okay.
Okay.
I guess we just get up, maybe?
I don't know. Put a ping pong.
Oh. Okay.
Thank you,
thank you.
Service券お持ちではないです。
ないです。失礼しました。You gonna pay here?
Over there, I guess.
Okay.
Maybe.
She needs the plates?
Yeah.
Oh. What does that do?
Huh?
Oh, they got RFID chips in them. Okay.
Look, I have a fan.
Whoa, it has water in it.
Yes, it's totally water.
That thing's powerful. Looks nice.
That's for killing my dogs.
What?
Dogs need a wing. Okay, let's go.
They're dogs. They're not humans.
I'm going.
Alright.
I'm sure my arms will be sore.
Yes.
Tomorrow.
Gonna feel good. Thank you. Have a nice day. Pasako. Oh, where'd everyone go? I'm gonna use a credit card. Tomatoes? Actually, I just bought some.
Oh.
They look exactly the same.
I got those from
they gave them to you? Grocery shopping.
What's it shopping?
Yeah, just a couple things. Some chicken.
Chicken.
Yeah. Checking your temp?
I just wanted to, you know.
Oh, check the mirror?
No, the temperature.
Oh. Shopping, and then I'm gonna stream a video game a little bit.
Video game?
Yeah, a new one. Okay. We'll chill. Weird how that place emptied out. Although, we're between lunch and dinner now. Why what? Teach me what? My moderators have the COVID-19. Someone please send them some masks and Advil.
catching up on Discord messages. Clown is down. I think crazed is okay. I think. He hasn't said. Not him. Professional now.
Yeah. My arms are sore.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
We just did like 10 push-ups.
I did more, I guess.
That's true.
What's that?
I don't know. I've never been here. Up here. I'm gonna go to the store in the basement though.
Oh, okay. I was thinking I have to go to maybe some vegetable station. Maybe I can go from this station. So I want to check.
Okay.
I don't take train that much, so I get lost sometimes.
We take it every day. Everywhere.
You take every day?
Yep.
Really? Oh yeah, I can go from here. Yes. Sakuragawa. So my student is owner of the yakiniku restaurant and I teach there.
Oh, that works.
Yeah.
You get food there?
I hope. But maybe not today. I have a plan after this. But like so he want me to teach like 3 times in a week.
That's a lot.
Yeah, that's a lot. So I will get money and, you know, and maybe I will get the free yakiniku too, I hope. You know, I don't know.
Yeah. That's a lot of lessons.
I want to take a nap.
I usually nap at 7 p.m.
At 7 p.m.?
6 p.m., 7
p.m. You gotta go downstairs?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go basement.
Okay.
But that was
good.
Very great workout.
Yeah. Sounds good. It's fun.
Okay, I hope your legs are fine tomorrow.
We'll be good.
Yeah, bye everyone.
I'll link everyone your IG.
Bye.
See you. Bye. It's in the title. Miss Boss Bunny. She makes YouTube videos sometimes. Oh, I mean for the student 3 times a week. like a actual class. Babies. I thought people weren't having kids out here. What's with these noises? This one, it's a new one. Limited lemon lime. This one, I don't know. This one, lemon. This one, the pink lemon. This is still good. Oh. Price check on apples. I should just get those delivered. Yeah, I'll call it good with this. Get the rest delivered. Thank you. Hi, Joby Des. Hopefully this fits. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Back outside. Ooh. All right, we're right on time. If you still want, we can try character setup in the New World closed beta. I'm gonna skateboard my meat home right now. Weird over here. And there's a lot of bikes here. Everywhere. Oh geez, we got the green, we gotta go. Oy. Put everything between your legs. Actually, I'm still kind of sunburned. I probably shouldn't. I brought lotion today just in case, but we're in the shade mostly today. Yeah, it's a fun time. I just got some chicken and lemon sour. Stuff for the weekend. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for joining us all. Yeah. Now I need to put the sunblock on. It was fine before. Now it's dead. Take my stuff in. Wrap up the IRL stream here. I need a couple minutes to move everything upstairs and put stuff away. Glad the mats worked out. I don't know what we would have done otherwise. Lay in the grass. leave these here on the shoe shelf. Okay. So next up, I was sent a copy for the closed beta of the new MMO that everyone's been promoting on Twitch. It's called New World. There's about a week and a half left of the closed beta, which is separate from the game. There is no saves. So, starting fresh and gonna try it out for the next hour and a half or so here. That'll be on my second channel, CJ Walk, which we use for games and behind the scenes. Behind the scenes might be stuff going on around here, or just going to the store or something. After that, that'll be the last stream for today. And then I'll be back Saturday morning tomorrow. So I'll see you guys then. See you guys on the second channel. And have a fantastic Friday. Matane.